Pittsburgh Steelers wide receiver JuJu Smith Schuster is set to be a free agent after this season, but he is far from coy about his appreciation for the Steel City. Smith Schuster posted an Instagram story Wednesday night that leaves little doubt about his desired free agency destination, as it appears he is open to the idea of re-signing with Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh Steelers WR JuJu Smith expire at the end of the 2020 season. Meanwhile, he is feeling very sad, as he has not yet received an offer from Steelers. He looks forward to re-contracting Steelers. In the latest look, we look at the possibility of Miami Dolphins signing Smith. This is definitely the boom that all Miami Dolphins fans have been looking forward to. If that comes true, then Pittsburgh fans will be very disappointed that JuJu Smith is the backbone of the team. The Smith play style matches well with the Miami Dolphins coach Brian Flores' squad, which will be a tough choice for JuJu when 2020 is a year he does well. Smith is sought after by many teams when he is about to expire with Pittsburgh. Miami Dolphins is also among the sought after to have an exemplary player like JuJu Smith to perfect the coach's squad. Brian Flores to prepare for the new season. The combination of Tagovailoa and JuJu tentacles will be the terror for all teams in the 2021 season. If that turns out to be true, Pittsburgh will no longer be strong enough, ready for a fierce new season, when other teams are making moves to recruit players who are about to expire. At the end of the season as JuJu Smith to prepare for the new season in 2021. While he has been a productive player and fan favorite over his four-year career, the cap-strapped Steelers and Smith-Schuster may find it challenging to come to terms on an agreeable contract this offseason. Pittsburgh will have some tough decisions to make once the 2020 season concludes, as they have a number of key contributors also set to become unrestricted free agents, including running back James Conner, left tackles Alejandro Villanueva, outside linebacker Bud Dupree, slot corner Mike Hilton and nose tackle Tyson Alulu. Long term, the Steelers also have to plan ahead for outside linebacker TJ Watt's impending extension, which should be one of the richest contracts for a defensive player in NFL history. Smith-Schuster has caught a team-high 82 passes for 670 yards and 7 touchdowns in 2020. Selected in the second round of the 2017 NFL Draft out of Southern California, Smith-Schuster has 293 receptions, 3,565 yards and 24 touchdowns as a Steeler. He was selected to his first and only Pro Bowl in 2018.